Hi guys, let's play Guess the Alkaloid. Oh, I burned it. Yeah, I burned it a little bit. Yeah, let's make a little room here. What all we got in there? So that. Flip this little fucker over so there's less surface area. Fresh out of the freezer. I don't know if you can see, but it's starting to flake up on its own, which is good because I've got razor blades somewhere, but I'll be damned if I can find them. So I'll be using that knife to scrape this up, and I'll be avoiding little burnt patches where I fucked it up. So what is it? I'll give you a clue. I'll give you a couple clues. It's a large molecule that reportedly does not pass the blood-brain barrier. And word on the street is, according to a bunch of studies, excuse me, it's actually something like 4 times as potent as if it would get past the blood-brain barrier, but it can't. And this is sold over the counter in 2 milligram doses. And that's all I'm gonna give you. Well, I had to dry it out again because I pulled it out of the freezer and I started scraping the stuff up, and then the dish started to get a layer of condensed water, like condensation type of stuff on it. So I had to dry that up before I could go any further. And that little bit right there is milled down fairly fine. And that's what it's really gonna look like once it's all milled down. And this is the rest of the usable stuff that I need to mill that down a little more. We're gonna try to do that. Thick method, left-handed, right-handed, pardon me, I can't tell. My fucked up hand, let's put it that way. I'll give you another hint as to which particular this is. It comes in a tablet with binder and wax. So instead of using like a non-polar solvent, something like ethanol, or isopropyl or anything like that, I used cold water, and I filtered this once through 3 coffee filters, and that's what I came up with. The reason I'm doing this is all about route of administration. So it's a mystery alkaloid. I destroyed a bunch of it. I wanted to get one final shot as the whole sheet dried out and started to blister up, and I fucking left it on the heat for like 3 seconds too long. This stuff can be so touchy, and I'm using a gas flame, so whatever. But yeah, this is a large molecule alkaloid. This is the hydrochloride salt form, and it is available over the counter, and that's all I have to say about that. Perfectly legal. Here's the mystery alkaloid. There's our final product of the mystery alkaloid of the night. I've given you some hints. It should be a no-brainer for a lot of you, though I realize that a lot of you are just gonna go, huh? What kind of fucking drugs are you doing, man? But as I said, this is entirely over the counter, and all I did was a thorough cold water wash, and I won't get into the details too much right now. But cold water wash, and then one good filtration pass, And there we have it, a slightly off-white. If you look at it closely, it's just a tiny bit bluish, but you may not be able to see that in this light. And there we have it, kids. So write in down below in the comments what you think this shit is. And like that. So later.